This is so brutal without rested. Dude, we found a dungeon. We found a dungeon. This is awesome. Oh my god. I'm freaking out a little bit here today. Oh. Oh, our dwarf bro. Oh god. Nobody move. Nobody. Chat, stay still. I think we're going to redo some of our chests here today at some point. Maybe tonight for the cozy when we do our base build. Base building. But I think I'm going to bring like, I think I'm going to make two more, maybe six chests total. Three on three back here. And we're going to sort our food better on this side. We're going to keep all the food next to the stuff here. I think that'd be better. You think that'd be better, chat? I think that'd be better. Oh, what do these new pots take? Honey, blood clot, and royal jelly. I love so much that it uses royal jelly. I love that. Not royal jelly. Honey. I love when games, like, take previous crafting tiers and make them part of pirate tiers. Because everything feels so good. I managed to get a 4090? No. I don't really need a 4090 right now. Emily says, have you managed to get more than one? No, I do not have a 4090. Yeah. Covering all my bases, he says. That's smart. That's smart. You never know with me. I'm a wily one. I'm wily. I'll flip you. Flip you for real. On Siri. What? Hey! Nice. It'll be Gary. Siri and Gary. Okay. Okay. Looking good, looking good. Alright, let's throw you back, and now it's time to make the journey, TM. Let's get big rest first. Big rest. that a blue chicken? No, we have one full-grown chicken that's Siri, and we have a chick. That is, chicks take a while to grow up. Make sure you have portal materials. I'm gonna break down my other portal. We're gonna bring Mistlands 3 with us. Did you buy the second egg? I did. I jumped into our Surtling portal, and our Surtling portal was right next to a swamp dungeon. I should have done this earlier, to be honest. That's the one swamp dungeon next to my portal had 700 gold worth of stuff in it. So if you're playing your game, like the second you kill Yaglith, just go to the swamps and just do stuff until you have 3,000 gold. I should have done that a lot earlier, for sure. So, yeah. I just super quick cleared that out. Also got like 60 iron. So if you want to go, you know, jump to that portal, build a boat, and bring some iron back, you can. And, yeah, good to go. Okay. Here we go, Chad. Here we go. We are doing it live. Our goal right now is to get to that dungeon and set up a portal, and then we're going to explore our first Mistlands dungeon, and hopefully to the sweet lord above, you're going to get whatever we need to start processing materials in this biome. Because, oh my god, I need new armor. I need a big smashy weapon. I want to try the magic. There's so much I want to do in this biome. So much. And it all starts with getting what we need to start processing materials, which we do not have. I don't even know how, I don't even know how processing materials works in this biome. I have no clue. I am so lost. I think we're gonna cut the roots eventually. But I think it's, whatever we're doing in this biome is being done differently than in the past. That's a lot of squeaky noises. I don't like it. Ooh. Oh, don't like that. Is our bone mass up? No, it is not. Hope he can't find his way in there, but I guess we'll see. Okay. Mining. Weird. Okay. That was... Okay. Getting a little concerned here. Not finding anything good yet. Are there multiple dungeons in this biome? Did I find like the wrong dungeon type? Because that would be hilarious. There are? Oh no. What jelly we got? 15? Okay, that's a bunch more health pots. That's good. Shit. Okay, so that's one of the things we need to fight the boss. Yeah, that's one of the boss pieces. 0 of 1 of 9. Wow. Okay. I mean, that's good, but, you know, not something I really need right now. I'm not even thinking about killing the boss right now. Down here. Mostly just goop. A lot of goop. Okay. Dang, dude. Okay, we gotta go back now. We are quickly running out of places to go here. Going in the goop pit. nothing in the goop. Okay. So this way or this way? Like we were going that way. I think that's it. Oh no. Oh. Oh. That was good. Super tip. Okay, so now I'm wondering, we didn't miss any more of those, we didn't miss any more of those gates down there, did they? Did we? I don't think we did. I think you did? Yeah, we may have to go back down, and now that I know that some of these walls are just openable. Oh, that's it on this side. We're not doing that. Yum, yum, chicken. Hey, mods. When is Midnight Suns? Midnight Suns is going to be, I think, tomorrow afternoon. Yeah. All right, that was it. This is done. We are done here. All right, let's go see if I missed any of these doors at the bottom. Hey, Cordy Wolf. Yeah, we may have just gotten super unlucky with this dungeon. Hey, Gary Kuhn. This would really suck. I mean, it already took us so long to find this, and then to not have any, like, good stuff here. I mean, we got a bunch of stuff for health pots. That's good. Health pots are good, right? So, if nothing else, we're leaving with a bunch of health pot stuff. So, you know, we'll take victories where we can. All victories. Okay. Nothing back this way. Pickaxe is just decoration. Yep. We tried. We did get also get a secret key. That's good. Right, this is going further down. This was a treasure chest. Are there any things in here we can... No, we can't do those. Yeah, I think that's it, chat. Are we playing Midnight Suns? Yes. Yes, I will. Damn. Damn. I was really hoping this was going to have stuff in it. All right. Let's take all this back and keep looking. One more look down here. No cores, no nothing, dude. There's nothing here. I don't even know what a core is, but whatever it is, it's not here. Any doors in the goo pits? No, I don't think so. Not that we saw. So, we still have some other places we can check on this island, so we're going to leave this portal here, because it's in a pretty good spot, actually. Did you find the new dungeon cool? Yeah, it was fun. I liked it. Dungeon. Yep, got a bunch more royal jelly. What if the royal jelly respawns? Probably not. Oh, do the little chicks need seeds to grow? They may. Put some carrot seeds in there. We gotta make some more health pots. Until day, and then we're back out. Let's go out the locks tamed already. I got a couple locks, yeah. Yeah, we'll repair before we go. Keep going left on that island. I'm going to. Yep. Hey, Casper. Base tour? Oh, we haven't even begun really working on our base. Nothing to tour yet. So he's gonna make us whole, dude. Jeez. Just a rock formation, or is that something else? Ooh, ooh. What is this? Much meat. Literally nothing here. That makes me sad. Give me something under it. That's a bummer. I got so pumped when I saw this place. Literally nothing. Huh. Baited Royale. Jeez. That's our dungeon, right? Yeah, that's our dungeon. It's cool that we can get high, get up high, and see the dungeons, at least those dungeons. Gonna make exploring other Mistlands biomes a little bit more tenable. Anything? There's some lattice work up there. Nothing here. Actually goes a lot further than I thought. Damn it, hair. This Z combat, oh, it's so annoying, guys.